What's up, viewers? Welcome to a new flight. I've got a very special treat today. We are actually in VR. And it looks amazing. Oh my god, I can't believe I got it working. So, we're at Compton Abbas here in the UK. So we are going to get going. And we're going to do a quick flight around. And, we're just going to come in for another landing here. So we'll turn the master on. Alternator on. Got the mixture and prop fully forward already. The engine is quite warm because I've just done a flight here, so we're going to get going again. So turn the key to both again. Looks like it's all good to go there. Go, good start. Oh my god, look how amazing this looks, eh? Can't believe it. Okay. Avionics are on. Good there. Alright. Let's get going. So runway 26. So you'll notice at this airfield it's on a mountain. So there is a lot of factors you have to sort of think about here. A little bit fast here, so we'll just slow down. Down to the end. I see the cones indicating where the runway actually is. So it's in between the red and white. Runway 26 is indicated. And the wind, it looks like it's straight down the runway, so it's looking really good for our departure here. It's a little bit cloudy here today as well, so we're not going to go too high. As I said, we're just going to do a couple of circuits around here. Well, we'll fly around and then do maybe a couple of circuits and then come back and land. There we go. Alright. Okay, landing light. Take that on. Alright, let's get going. Thinking in terms of VR, how crisp I'm actually using the Vari Aero and how crisp it looks in the headset. I'm not sure how it looks on the mirror image, but it looks spectacular in the headset. It actually feels like you can just see the airfield over there on the right hand side of the wingtip. You can just I've got no words in terms of how realistic it looks. It feels like I'm actually sitting in the cockpit here. But you know, I was sort of thinking between the sort of the track IR and the virtual reality. There's no comparison. You've got to get into virtual reality if you really want to get serious about it, it's the way to go. Recent updates on the VAR Aero just a little while ago, and it actually improves the quality of the actual image. So as you can see, if I look down there, it looks insane. Outstanding this looks. Yeah, it's the airfield just there. So we'll keep flying around for a bit. As I said, there's no rush. There's no traffic around us. The difficulty with this airfield, it is very difficult to see within the mountain area, or the hills, depending on how you want to say it. So you've got to be really precise with your turns. there. See how difficult it is to see?
Right
there. So we are going to go around. Which is the safer thing to do. So it flaps up. That's where we want to be. So the edge of that wingtip, pretty much right on that centre, right there. That will give us a good approach. So just need to trim out. So good. Good, good, good. Yeah, as you can see, it's very cloudy here today. Bring it around. Okay, so coming to 80 knots. 85, bring it up back a bit more. Alright, we'll bring the last notch of flap out.
500.
It's a 500 feet call. Try and keep it around about 80 knots, just for now. This aircraft does like to sink, so keep trimming out. You need to be right on top of what you're doing. You need to be well ahead of the aircraft. So keep trimming. Approach. no crosswind, maybe slight, but nothing to worry about. Yeah, it's a little bit bumpy just here. There we go. Yes, you can just soak out the wind, just buffing around a little bit, not much. Runway 26 confirmed. And look out towards the end of the runway. There we go, we're down. Coming the brakes. Alright. Landing light, tech shot off. Bring up the flaps. Go down a little bit further because we'll have a look and see what we've got around here. Got a Spitfire over there, got a Harvard or a Texan, depending on how you want to say it. The Americans call it a Texan. But in New Zealand or Australia or the UK, I believe the UK anyway, does call it the Harvard. And got a chipmunk over there as well, got a sot with, got a go. Wow, it's a lot of aircraft around here. It's looking good. There's a tractor over there for some of my farm sim buddies. Don't know what that is, to be honest. Can't see it. Might be a case. Wow, look at that. Look at that. You can just see the people are sitting outside enjoying the views. Look at that Spitfire. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. You can almost get emotional with the air, to be honest. I mean, look, you can even look at the detail with the aircraft doors actually open on these static aircraft. You just sort of think that it is, it feels like you're there. Okay, we'll park over here. Just notice there's a bit of a dip here. If you come down, there you go. So I'm just coming around. Careful of the fence. There we go. Alright. Parking brake on. Okay, that's off. Just turn the avionics off on that side. Cool, we're idling at just over 1,000 RPM, so we're good there. Alright, bring the pop back. Okay, make sure it's lean and props fully back. Cool. Nice. Alright. And we can open the doors, so... Well, I hope you enjoyed that. I thoroughly did. There will be more videos coming under VR. And, yeah, I really hope you enjoyed it. So thanks so much, and take care. Have a good day. Bye-bye.